Hello and welcome to this Google Sheets tips video. I'm Sumit Bansal, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly remove hyperlinks from Google Sheets. So I'm going to cover a couple of methods to do this. Here I have the data for the top 10 movies and I got this data from IMDb. So I simply copied this data, pasted it here and removed the other columns. Now what I want to do is remove these hyperlinks because I don't want these to be there when I click on the cell. Sometimes you accidentally end up opening these hyperlinks. So to do that, I can click on the cell from which I want to remove the hyperlink. And when you do that, you'll see this small options here where you can click on remove link. And when you do that, it is going to remove the link from the specific selected cell. So if I click on this one, you can see that the hyperlink is gone. But this is only going to work for single cells. So let me press Ctrl Z to bring back the hyperlink. If I select all these cells and I again click on this icon, it is not going to remove it from all these cells. It is only going to remove it from the last cell. See what happens when I click on this, it only gets removed from the last one. So I press Ctrl Z to bring it back. In case you want to remove the hyperlinks from all the cells, you select all these cells and then right click on any of these cells in the selection and then click on remove link. And when you do that, it is going to remove all these hyperlinks from all the selected cells. So this is the fastest way to do it. But one of the things that you need to remember about this method is that it is only going to remove the hyperlinks. It is not going to remove the formatting. So you can see I still have some shade in these cells. I still have the font and the font size that came while I was copying this data from IMDb. So this is one way of doing it. Let me press Ctrl Z to bring back the hyperlinks. The other method of doing this is if you just want the text, you don't want the formatting, you don't want the hyperlinks, only the text, then a faster method would be to copy this data and paste it as value. So to do that, you select these cells, you copy these cells, you can use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl C in Windows or Command C in Mac, or right click anywhere and then click on copy. Then go to the destination cell where you want the data without the hyperlinks. In this case, let me go to cell B2, right click, go to paste special, and then click on paste values only. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl Shift V. And when I do that, it is only going to paste these text content, not the hyperlinks, not the formatting, only the text. So this is a really fast method. If you want this data again back here, simply copy this, come here and paste it over this data. So this is going to remove the formatting and everything, you only get the text. Let me press Ctrl Z to bring back the hyperlinks. And the last method that I want to show you is using a simple formula where you do not want the hyperlinks and formatting. So you come to this cell where you want the result, enter equal to, then have two double quotes without any characters, just two simple double quotes, then the ampersand sign and the cell reference here. And now when I hit enter, you'll see that it gives me the result where I do not have the hyperlink, but only the text, and I can drag this down. Now, the benefit of this method is that in case I come here and I change anything in these cells, the change would automatically be reflected in the formula. So this is in case you want a dependent cell where it automatically updates in case there is any change in the original data, and you can keep the original data. You can hide this column and only keep this one. But if you do not want these formulas, you can again copy and paste it as values. So you would simply get the value and not the formula. So these are three methods that you can use to remove hyperlinks in Google Sheets. That's it in this video. I hope you found this useful. Also, if you're liking these videos, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell icon so that you never miss out on any new Google Sheets tips video I come up with. Thank you and have a nice day.